Meet Robomart RM5, the giant grocery delivery robot that can replace couriers. Robomart has unveiled the RM5, a shuttle-bus-sized autonomous delivery vehicle designed to make on-demand delivery finally work at scale. The fully electric RM5 can carry up to 500 pounds of goods in 10 climate-controlled lockers, each holding around 50 pounds. Traveling at a safe top speed of 25 miles per hour, it has a range of 112 miles, making it more like a rolling mini supermarket than a sidewalk robot. Here's how it works. Customers will use the Robomart app to place an order for retailers and grocery stores. The RM5 then collects items from multiple shops, creates a dynamic multi-stop route, and brings the deliveries direct to the customers. On arrival, the app unlocks the customer's assigned locker and the order is collected. Quick, simple, and contact-free. Unlike traditional couriers, Robomart says the model cuts fulfillment costs up to 70%, since each vehicle can handle many orders at once. The company also promises a flat $3 delivery fee with no markups, no service charge, and no tipping. Founded in 2018, Robomart has already trialled the concept with modified vans and partnered with brands such as Unilever and Mars. With less than $5 million raised to date, the company is now preparing for launch in Austin, Texas later this year. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, join me for my weekly live Robot Optimized workshop. It's packed with insights, trends, and practical tips. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.